Welcome to the RenkoKings family. We're thrilled to have you here. Today, we're going to dive into something exciting, creating your very own automated trading strategy by combining Triple-Range Rover and Rev Out Scalping using NinjaTrader 8's Strategy Builder. So, let's get right into it. First things first, hop over to the product pages for Rev Out Scalping and Triple-Range Rover. Getting familiar with their NinjaScript signals will set you up for success. Now here's a quick rundown on the signals. For Rev Out Scalping, we have the signal trade. If you see a value of 1, that means bullish. Negative 1 means bearish. And 0 means there's no signal. On the other hand, Triple Range Rover gives us signal trend, where 1 indicates an uptrend, and negative 1 indicates a downtrend. Let's take a closer look at these signals on the chart. First, open your indicator dialog and add Rev Out Scalping and Triple Range Rover to your chart. Now let's focus on Triple Range Rover. We will disable the markers and any additional features. This will ensure only the plot remains visible on your chart. Then uncheck the auto scale box and adjust the signal strand plot color. Next up is Rev Out Scalping. Apply the same configuration steps for auto scale box and signal trade plot color as you did for Triple Range Rover. Here is their performance. Once you've got that sorted, right-click on your chart and select Show Data Box. Here's what to look out for. In Rev Out Scalping, blue markers are your bullish signals, E1, and pink markers represent bearish signals, -1. For Triple Range Rover, keep an eye on the trend plot. Blue candles mean it's an uptrend, value 1, while pink candles indicate a downtrend, value -1. Now, isn't this neat? We're going to create an automated strategy where Rev Out Scalping sell signals will only trigger when Triple Range Rover shows a downtrend. Similarly, the buy signals from Rev Out Scalping will only trigger during an uptrend indicated by Triple Range Rover. Pretty cool, right? Let's roll up our sleeves and get this automated trading strategy going using the Strategy Builder. Step 1. Open the Control Center window. Click on New and then select Strategy Builder. Step 2. In the Strategy Builder window, click Next and name your new strategy. How about something like Rev Out Scalping Triple Range Rover Strategy? Now we're in the Conditions and Actions section, where we'll create two sets, one for buy conditions and another for sell conditions. For your buy set, click Add, select Indicator, find and choose RenkoKings Rev Out Scalping. Make sure the settings in the Strategy Builder match what you've on your chart. Then click on MISC, select and set numeric value. Repeat these steps for Triple Range Rover. For Triple Range Rover, you need to select Signal Trend from the Value Plot menu. On the Do the Following board, let's choose Add. Select Order Management and choose Long for your Set Buy and Short for your Set Sell. Want to confirm your conditions on the chart? You can draw vertical lines by selecting Drawing. Scrolling and choosing vertical line. Click on the tag box, then open the string builder. Click set, pick MISC, and choose current bar from the list. For the sell set, just copy set 1 and modify the conditions for selling. And using different colors for your buy and sell vertical lines is a great idea to keep things clear. Step 4. In the stops and target section, click Add and set values for your profit target and stop loss. For this demonstration, we'll use reference values, but take some time to determine levels based on your experience and market analysis. Step 5. Head back to your chart, click on the Strategies icon at the top, or right-click on the chart and select Strategies. Find and add your RevOut Scalping Triple-Range Rover Strategy eye to the chart, and don't forget to check the Enable box to activate your strategy. And remember, before you jump into live trading, it's super important to test your auto trading strategy on a simulation account. Better safe than sorry. Now let's evaluate how our automated strategy combining RevOut Scalping and Triple Range Rover is performing. Thanks so much for joining us today. We're rooting for your success and hope your trading journey is both profitable and rewarding. May your strategies be sharp, your decisions sound, and your trades consistently pay off.